Essa chiquinha. Hey, man.
With the fire. We're cooking pla. Hey, how do you say fish?
Pa.
Pa. Okay. Pa. I keep saying bla. Hey, ba.
Pa tu.
Pa. Okay, and you're pi ba.
Pi ba.
Pi ba. That means crazy.
Yeah.
That means crazy in a sign language. Pi ba. So they cook with coal, and what they do is they get it hot, and then they transfer it to a ceramic container, and they get a pretty good consistent temperature out of it. Pretty good, right? No, you keep up. Hey, so what is that?
I bought something inside, but I don't know if
it's good. I don't know. It looked like it's not far, right?
No.
No.
Something inside.
It's not guy?
No.
Oh, something inside?
Yeah.
Of what? Of a cow?
No, how I can say it. I don't know.
Okay, something inside the fish?
Yeah.
Okay, you don't know? Okay. And then that's, I think, liver. And where the ba, how do you say fish?
Ba.
Ba. Where's the ba?
Yeah, there.
Okay. Oh, okay. So here's the ba we just bought at the market. They were alive when we bought them. And I think all three was 200 baht. And it's 316. It's about a little under $7 for all three. And this is enough to feed quite a few people. And hey, what are we gonna do? Are we gonna salt those or?
Yeah, salt.
We salt?
Yeah.
Okay. So they're gonna cut little slices or like little incisions, and then they pack it with salt. I think they scale it first, I hope. But basically they pack it with salt and then they put it over the fire. And so it's, you can buy it done already, but basically if you buy it done, then it costs as much for one that's done as all three that are not. So it's just a lot cheaper to do it like this. Belong YouTube. Say hi, YouTube. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna let them work, but I just wanted to share. Pretty smoky in here. Pretty smoky. It's kind of like an outdoor kitchen. Hello! Ay! No! Ow! So there's the water, look here. I was wondering what's in these containers. I have no idea. Kind of curious. Not sure. But anyway, it's nice to get invited for dinner, and they don't mind that I poke around. The guys are outside making one of them's chilling, and then the other one's making a basket, so I thought it was more interesting in here. But I think I'm gonna die if I don't leave, so. I mean, not, they're not gonna kill me, but the smoke. But I like the smell. Something kind of medieval about it, I like it. It like activates some of your recessed genes, you know, with having like a fire and all this stuff, it's good. Ooh, boy. And so I go. Oh. So here's like the main room of this house. See his picture yet. The photo side. Upstairs. I'm always curious about upstairs. I never go upstairs anywhere, but I don't know what's up. from outside. We got the. Oh, no, you. Sorry. Sorry.
ถั่วฝักยาวเนี่ยเหรอถั่วดินเอากี่บาทนะ
It's a pretty big rooster actually.
ออกไปมันจะเลื่อนมันจะเลื่อนออกไป
I was talking earlier to my friend Tong and she was saying that it's kind of nice about the way they live is that you know sometimes money's tight and if they run out it doesn't affect them a whole lot because well behind here is a huge rice field and then you've got chicken you've got you take a flashlight out in that rice field and there's frogs you can see them real easy at night and you see people and I know it's hard to see but back there is a rice field but you take a flashlight at nighttime and you can see the eyes of the frogs and they taste fine and you can survive with just what's around here and also there's fish inside those rice fields and there's rivers nearby and they have a lot of tricks for getting fish pretty easy here like you just watch people pull out almost what they need it's like going to the store for these guys but they're saying you know I like the way that they can subsist They like having money, they like going to the store, to the markets, but they don't need to. And that's cool. I like that. So here, yeah, here she's carefully transferring the poles. Ron, Mark.
Ron.
Ron means hot. The poles are very hot. Ron, Mark. Roman's hot. And So she created like two different cooking areas out of this. That's cool. Usually they'll use one to just make the coals and one to cook with, but this makes more sense. Ron, ooh. Here's the fish, they stuffed it with some kind of like grass, like herbs. They put it, they pack it with salt. It looks like they did not scale. They probably just break it. It probably just breaks apart. They just leave it inside to move it. So, this fish was alive about 45 minutes ago. So, yeah. So, I don't know if they cut the incisions in it. I think they did though. But cool. So this should end up pretty good. Production's going. Careful. Very nice letting me in here where they cook. I think most guys would get kicked out of here, but they're being nice. I'm gonna set one more. This gave me this right here. I don't know what it is, but I bit into it. And it's like not ripe, it's like very sour. But it's not bad. I can kind of see where they, you know, chew on it. And then they gave it to me with a bag of salt. And so, pretty good. So they're eating. YouTube. Oh yeah, oh, a basket. She's making a basket. See, wow. Wow, sway. Wow, the sway mark. Yeah. That's why it's very beautiful. Yeah, it's good. Stuff here. So, just kind of chilling out. As the food cooks, more and more people kind of come. but it's fun. A lot of these platforms and stuff where people kind of hang out. Nice. We brought this out.
What?
It's like spicy insides. But dang, it's good. It's actually very good. But this is, I don't know. But it's fine. This is fine, but this looks a little scary, but it's actually great. You can snack on it. Cool.
Wow.
Really hot.
Really hot. Oh, good English. So pass that into mine. Before picture, before, after. This Aroy, Aroy Mak Mak. Yeah. Mm. Thank you. Khakun Kha.
Khakun Kha.
Bok Lan Ma Phut.
Oh, yeah, no, man, I got you. I got you, man. YouTube. Kids are home from school. They're 12 years old, they can ride their motorbikes. But a lot of them start at like 8. So they all ride their bikes home, which is cool. And the spread is getting ready here. It's kind of communal style eating on the floor on this mat. I have a hard time sitting cross-legged, but I'm getting better. Yeah, he's showing me his basket.
Come on.
Wow.
$100.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Yeah,
300 big.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Wow. Dinner. It's a big spread. Yeah, that's great. Alright. So much good food. And kind of in Thai style, like they keep. They keep running this stuff out, so these are kind of small shrimp that you eat whole. And then, this is like, I guess think of it as like salsa, like Thai salsa. And, you know, the fish, you know, this has a few better days. But, so everyone's eating. Oops, I'm doing too much. And then, in Thai style, you eat for kind of a long time. So you sit. They corrected me a little bit on my seating. I don't know if you can see, but I'm sitting cross-legged. They worry I hurt myself if I sit another way. So yeah. So my plate's over here. I'm just kind of grazing a little bit, but it's been a great meal, and it's gonna go on for longer.